have to tell you how crazy of a year 2020 has been, so I won't. Instead, let's focus on the good things that happened and look forward to more positive things to come. We're really proud of how everyone at CobTuning did a wonderful job of adapting to the strange circumstances. A combination of our own ingenuity and effort and a lot of support from y'all helped us to release over 115 different software projects, as well as dozens of different hard parts improvements and new products. We don't have time to talk about every single one, but we can hit the major key highlights of each platform. On Subaru, we released ActiveSport support for the 2020 WRX, STI, S209, and the Ascent. We also provided version 2 of the Cobb custom features for the WRX and produced all new off-the-shelf maps with those features. Plus, we made a revised version of the 08 Plus STI turbo inlet, and we introduced our first carbon fiber Subaru parts within the Redline series. With Ford, we added support for the 2020 EcoBoost Mustang. Well, we didn't really do much else. Aside from release ActiveSport support for the highest selling daggum vehicle on the planet, including TCM tuning and a full complement of hard parts like an all new catback, plus the intake and intercooler options from the Raptor, and a bunch of useful accessories for the 3.5 EcoBoost F-150. We're picking up a ton of Schnelligkeit in the Volkswagen world. We added support for the 2019 Plus Jetta GLI, the 2020 USDM GTI, off-the-shelf and Axis Tuner Pro support for the 7-speed DSGs, all new Stage 2 maps and packages for the Mark 7.5 cars, plus MPI custom tuning ability for a whole bunch of models. And while doing all that, we even found time to expand the family. We tune Audis now. The Volkswagen Axis ports now also work for the 15 through 20 Audi A3 and S3 models, including S-tronic support. And speaking of German relatives, we've been tuning these squished Beetles for a few years now. We've checked off a few super important tasks in the Porsche platform this year as well. Between the last SEMA and now, for both the 991.2 and the 718 models, we finalized front door access port installs, PDK tuning, and a complete off-the-shelf map overhaul with some vital Access Tuner Pro table updates. Plus, we set a brand new Cobb tuning record by making over 700 wheel horsepower on an off-the-shelf map with a GT2 RS. Even the good old Mazda Speed continues to carry the Cobb torch and received a satisfying feather in the cap feature in the form of custom 10,000 RPM tables for the second generation cars. And we haven't forgotten the other long-term platforms like BMW, GTR, or Mitsubishi. Although they may not receive many new features, we still work hard to keep the software and firmware modern and tidy for a consistent experience.
That is the joy of booze, baby.
The Cobb Redline series is a premium line of hard parts that features high quality materials like carbon fiber and titanium with unique design elements and accessories for the purpose of providing customers with product options that look and feel more special and exclusive. We didn't start Redline in 2020, but this is a year where it really took off, and as you can see, the product line is growing nicely. Plus, we've already started to develop new products to expand the series in 2021. We miss going to events and hanging out with our friends in the car community, but we also understand that the ability to stay at home and work on your car or go on a cruise is a really nice way to deal with all the stress that's going on. So we're doing our best to keep giving you new options to do just that. We're also really excited about 2021 and look forward to taking on the challenge with all of you. So stay tuned.